Who is the main bad guy of She-Hulk? The main bad guy of She-Hulk is typically considered to be Titania, a supervillain with superhuman strength and durability. She first appeared in Secret Wars No. 3 in 1984 and has since become a recurring antagonist for She-Hulk. Titania has a personal vendetta against She-Hulk and often seeks to prove herself as the stronger of the two. She has also been a member of various villainous groups such as the Masters of Evil and the Femizons.